When I first got into 3D printing and learning how to model and CAD systems, I made my own disc golf basket. I'm really proud of how it came out. I've used it on a lot of products that I sell and on prints that I use for myself. So recently I wanted to put one on my desk and made this.